taught him the folly of challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord